So the magic of figuring out egg donation really was, how do we prepare the recipient uterus for implantation? So you've got someone who's been in ovarian failure, that uterus has not menstruated maybe in several years. How do you do it? Well, it turns out that all you need to prepare the uterus is estrogen and progesterone. These are the hormones that are normally produced by the ovary, and if the ovary is not doing it, then we can administer it. And it turns out that whether you give the estrogen orally or with a transdermal patch or by shot, you can get the uterine lining to thicken up, and even if the uterus has become small as a result of menopause, it'll regrow. And then you start progesterone on the day of egg retrieval in the egg donor. That synchronizes the uterine lining to the embryo, and that's how you get the uterine lining prepared for the implantation of the embryo.